things that this Ranger identity has come from result in the little things and the honest things, the things that don't come easily. And believe me, it's a lot more fun and a lot easier to try and make something happen on the finesse end of the game. This is early protecting your goaltender. That's Callahan. This is Stahl on Krejci. Now, we talk about block shots. That's Mark Stahl. Here we go. Danny Girardi. This is Brandon Prust takes it off the inside of the leg. This is a double whammy. Boyle and Girard, you're going down like five. Now it's the physical part of the game. To me, this is the most impressive. The fact is you can go into the Boston Garden and out get the Bruins and end up, you know what? You want to get involved? You want to get involved? The Rangers were involved this afternoon. Tremendous effort.
And now back to the Ferentz situation. It was the scenario that gave the Rangers the power play that led to the game-winning goal.
Yeah, certainly it is. And again, I think there's no question the hit warrants a suspension because McDonough was in a vulnerable position. Beyond that, if I'm a Ranger concerned, is the fact that I don't think his head hits the boards, so that eliminates the higher chance of a concussion.